say?
My name is not Sven, it is Martin. Yeah.
Okay, it's just 11, and okay, right now, so the person's coming out to announce the Peace Prize, the Norwegian Nobel Committee. Let's see who gets it. Quentin?
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. The Norwegian Nobel Committee has decided that the Nobel Peace Prize for 2012 is to be awarded to the European Union. The Union and its forerunners have over six decades contributed to the advancement of peace and reconciliation, democracy and human rights in Europe. In the inter-war years, the Norwegian Nobel Committee made several awards to persons who were seeking to...
Okay, So the Norwegian Nobel Committee has awarded the Peace Prize for 2012 to the EU. Like, the EU. And apparently the reason for this was that during the six decades of this and that, wow, this will be interesting to hear what people say. Wonder who will get it next year. Maybe Western civilization, or a little flower on top of a factory roof, or good ideas. Wow. Okay, just to make it clear to the people that are watching this, so Alfred Nobel was Swedish, great inventor of many, many things. He was Swedish, but at the time, I'm pretty sure, when his will was drafted, Sweden and Norway were still in a union. That's a nice word to say, union. But then after, it was 1905. We are not, but it was decided that that the Peace Prize would still be handed out by the Norwegians. So that's why the only prize that is handed out of all the Nobel prizes is the Peace Prize in Norway. The other ones are in Stockholm. But wow, EU. Oh man, this will. I can't wait to see what Twitter and the rest of the world thinks about this. This is interesting. I wonder what the Greeks are saying. They're like, Kalispera? I doubt that they're dancing to Mamma Mia right now, because why? Norge. And it's not really Norway either. It's this specific little group within the committee. So we shouldn't say this and this about Norway, but Norge. EU, give me a break. All right, that was my reaction video to the Peace Prize. The Nobel Peace Prize being handed out in the year 2012 to the European Union. All right, see you next time. Bye.